Don't stop. See it? I'm going to push this up over there. That's what we're looking for. Yep. Yeah. Good bass. What is all this flipping and flapping and splashing about? Easy money jig. That on up. Easy money jigs have two barbs. One goes up this way, one goes down this way, and they hold on to whatever trailer you put on there really well. And a lot of jigs do not have that. Like we say in the biz, first blood. Oh, wait a minute. That was Rambo that said that. Okay, go. Rambo. There we go. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, this is a nice bass. Here you go. Easy money jig. Very beautiful bass. I'm going to get my picture with this fella. Put him back in the water. Don't stop. Easy money. Oh, he's a pretty good one too. Yeah. We having fun today or what? Bye. That was a nice fish. Not the cutest thing you've ever seen. Two keepers that restrain the trailer. See him? I'm going to push this up over there, and that rascal is stuck on there really good. Stuck like super glue. Out there in those rocks. Suck it down, crawdads, I'm sure. Mm-hmm. Come on, jump. Nicely done. Good little head shake. Nice chunky bass. Back you go. Ready? One, two, fly. Mr. Money. Are you easy, or is the money gonna be easy? Whoa, look at that one. Yes, whoa. Where you been all my life? I've been down there swallowing stuff like the bluegill that's sticking in my mouth. Look at that. Can you see the bluegills down in his craw? Got a tail of a fish sticking out of his tummy. Let me get my picture with this big fella and we'll get him back in the water. Don't go away. Don't stop. Got one shaking the snot out of this. This might be a catfish, it's hard to say. Whoa, I don't think so. That's what we're looking for. Oh my gosh. Let's win this tournament with easy money jigs, what do you say? Whoa, 3 pounds, 11 ounces there. I'm going to mark it at 311. That's a beauty. Bye. That was a nice fish. It's been an excellent jig. And this is the football variety. They also make, of course, the finesse variety. But just like that. Well, needless to say, I really enjoy using these FishTech Easy Money jigs. They live up to their name, they live up to their reputation, and best of all, if you catch them, you can catch them. Thank you very much, that was fun. Just like that.